Marriage is a gift, and like any present, it's worth getting excited about. Our excitement isn't because we're getting something new, but because it allows you to be a part of God's plan to reveal the good news of Jesus as it is reflected in your relationship. Psalm 119 tells us that thy word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Today, God has not only shed a light on your path, but put a giant spotlight on
find us like blazing wildfire, singing your name. God of mercy, see you love of mine. I have surrendered to your design. May this offering stretch across the skies. Peace, hallelujah, be more.
On both of your lives. Looking back, we tend to look at the highlights, the happy times, not so much the tough times, even though those are the times where your character is forged. And we got to hear a lot about trading your steadfastness and how you're a strong and steady guy, and Molly, how passionate you are for life. And that's exciting to meld those two together. And that's a mystery in and of itself, that two people so different can come together and complement one another.
Honor you, Lord, with all Lord, with all my heart, I want to see.